Orbis Design Hotel and Spa hosted two closed chess tournaments, GM Round Robin Orbis 2 2018 and IM Round Robin Orbis 2 2018 from December 3rd to 9th in Paracin, Serbia. You can take a look at video presentation of all participants, and information about that you can see in right upper corner. 20 players from 6 chess federations, Montenegro, India, United States of America, Morocco, Macedonia and Serbia, competed in Paracin to achieve their goals, to gain norms for higher international chess titles and to improve their ratings. Two closed chess tournaments proved once again high level of technical organization, warmness and hospitality of chess tournaments in Paracin. All games were broadcasted live, and it was possible to follow all tournament details, results and standings, photo galleries, video materials, PGN files, etc. at the following website, paracinchess.weebly.com. The biggest success was made by Indian prodigy Gukesh D, who pretends to become youngest GM in world history. After great start, 4 out of 4, he was leading on GM event to the end and won the tournament with great score 7.5 out of 9, 6 wins and 3 draws. He has obtained his second GM norm one round before end of tournament and proved his huge talent. If he makes his last norm in open tournament in Sitges, Spain, which will start in few days, he will become new world record holder. We wish good luck and all best to Gukesh to make this great success. Grandmaster Dragan Kostic from Montenegro also played amazing tournament and got second place with 7 points. Thanks to this achievement, he gained 13 rating points and he's again a member of 2,500 plus group of players. How strong tournament it was shows the fact that there was 2.5 difference between second place and third place, which was shared by Serbian Grandmaster Miodrag Savic and International Master Vuk Djordjevic. Two rounds before the end of International Master Tournament, it looked like that there will be one IM norm obtained. FIDE Master Kartik Kumar Pradeep from India played great in first 7 rounds and got 5.5 points. For IM norm, he needed 1.5 out of 2 rounds and his last two opponents were low rated players. But in round 8, in completely drawn rook endgame, he blundered the whole rook and lost the game and chance for a norm. At the end, he managed to share first place with International Master Vladimir Klasan with 6 points, but he got the winner trophy thanks to tie-break criteria. The highest rated player, Grandmaster Borko Leitheim from Serbia, ended up third with 5.5 points. At the closing ceremony, all participants and accompanying persons were greeted by tournament organizer, international organizer Sasha Jevtic, and welcome to come again to Paracin at some of forthcoming chess festivals in 2019. Trophies, norm certificate, and gifts for 3 best players in both sections were awarded by Alyosha Gligorievich, manager of tourism organization of Paracin municipality. Chief arbiter and person which was in charge for live broadcasting was international arbiter Nebojša Radosavljević. Now you can watch complete closing and awarding ceremony.
Dragi šahisti, dragi pratioci, hvala vam za učešće na ovim zatvorenim šahovskim turnirima i hvala vam što prisustvujete ovoj ceremoniji zatvaranja i dodali nagrada. Dear chess players and accompanying persons, I want to thank you for participating on these two closed chess tournaments and also for attending this closing ceremony and awarding. Prvo ćemo nešto reći o normama i o tome ko je koju normu osvojio i da li je bilo normi za međunarodne titule, a onda ćemo uručiti ove skromne nagrade koje smo obezbedili za po 3 najbolje plasirana takmičara na oba turnira. First, we are going to say something about the title norms on both of the tournaments, and then we will award these modest prizes which we have provided for both tournaments. Nagrade će uručiti gospodin Alyosha Gligorijević, direktor turističke organizacije opštine Paracin. I samo da napomenem da je turistička organizacija opštine Paracin jedan od koorganizatora našeg velikog letnjeg međunarodnog šahovskog festivala, na kome je mnogo od vas već i učestvovalo na tim turnirima, a nadam se da oni koji nisu će već od ovog jula naredne godine da učestvuju na tim turnirima. The prizes will be awarded by Mr. Vladislav Grigorievich, who is the manager of tourism organization of Paracin municipality. And I would like to mention also that tourism organization is a co-organizer of our international chess festival, which we organize each summer. And most of you have already participated in our tournaments in summer, but for those who did not yet so far, I hope that they will start attending in July 2019. Prvo nešto o normama. Na intermajstorskom turniru, nažalost, nemamo ni jednu osvojenu normu. Možemo reći da je mladi takmičar iz Indije, Karti Kumar Pradit, ma neki način i takmičar turnira, je nakon 7 kola imao 5,5 poena i trebao mi još 1,5 iz 2 i onda nesrećno izgubio remi poziciju u 8. kolu i tako ostao bez šansi za normu. Now we're going to say something about the norms. On IM tournament, we had one unlucky situation with young player Karti Kumar Pradip, who got 5.5 out of 7 and in good standing chances for IM norm. He needed 1.5 out of 2, but unfortunately he made a big blunder in round 8. In draw position he lost the game and got without the norm, but I hope that next time he will be more successful because he plays very well. Ali zato na velemajstorskom turniru mi je veliko zadovoljstvo da mogu da kažem da imamo jednu normu za titulu velemajstora koja je obezbeđena jedno kolo pre kraja. About Grandmaster tournament, I'm very happy to announce that we have one Grandmaster norm achieved, and it is even bigger success because it is achieved one round before the end of the tournament. I sada bih pozvao mladoga Gukesh D iz Indije da dođe i primi certifikat za osvojenu titulu, odnosno normu za titulu velemajstora. I would like to invite now Gukesh D from India to receive the certificate for GM. Znate, ovo je njegova druga norma i još jedna fali za titulu velemajstora. Možda je već sljedeći turnir koji je na redu prava šansa za to i to će biti jedan stvarno veliki uspeh i puno sreće na narednom turniru. As you know, this is his second GM norm and we wish him the best luck on the next tournament to achieve the next title as soon as possible, and according to the play he has shown on this tournament, we all hope that this will happen very, very soon. Sada ćemo preći sa čitanjem plasmana na oba turnira. Krećemo prvo sa intermajstorskim turnirom. First we will start with IM norm tournament. 10th place, FIDE Master Konstantinov Aleksandar Macedonia, 3 points. 9th place, International Master Sredojević Ivan Srbija, 3.5 points. 8th place, Rakshita Ravi India, 3.5 points. 7th place, Mladenović Stefan Srbija, 4 points. 6th place, Om Karola India, 4 points. 5th place, FIDE Master Danilo Besedes Serbia, 4.5 points. 4th place, Sahil Titsko from India, 5 points. And now I would like to invite Grandmaster Borko Lightheim from Serbia, 5.5 points, 3rd place. We have two players with 6 points. They share the first place, but according to the first criteria, Sonemor Berger, second place, International Master Vladimir Klasan from Serbia. And the winner of IM Round Robin Orbis 2 2018 tournament is Karti Kumar Pradip, FIDE Master from India. 6 points. to call again Mr. Leitheim and Vassen to come here to have the photo. And you also, all three. Krenemo sa proglašenjem za velemajstorski turnir, samo da vas podsjetim kakav je kalendar šahovskih događaja u Paracinu u narednoj godini. Prvo ćemo imati od 31. januara do 6. februara zimski šahovski festival, u okviru koga imamo velemajstorski turnir, intermajstorski turnir i amaterski open za igrače do 2300. A zatim ćemo naredni serijal turnira imati u drugoj polovini aprila, za neki dan će biti raspisani tačni datum i kompletne propozicije, vjerojatno negdje od 20. aprila će početi. I nakon toga 12. međunarodni šahovski festival koji će biti u junu mjesecu, trajeće preko 20 dana, pored Opena, Rapida, Berger turnira, međunarodni šahovski kamp i još drugih nekih turnira po šereniškom sistemu. Before we start announcing results and standings for GM Round Robin Tournament, I would like to tell you what are our plans for tournaments in 2019. First, we have Winter Chess Festival, which will start in January 31st till February 6th. And in this festival, we will have GM Norm Tournament, IM Norm Tournament, and Amateur Open for the players till 2300 FIDE rating. After that, next edition of closed tournaments will be in the second half of April, most likely to start around April 20th. And finally, we have a 12th International Chess Festival in Paracin, which will start on July 5th. It will be probably 22 or 23 days long. We will have a big international open tournament, A, B and C section. We will have rapid tournament, three round robin tournaments, international chess camp, and some tournaments, Sheremetyevo tournaments and other events. We hope to publish the regulations for this summer chess festival in beginning of January. I sada da krenemo sa plasmanom na velemajskom turniru. 10th place, FIDE Master Kushagir Krishnathel from India, 3 points. 9th place, Leon Luke Mendonca from India, 3 points. 8th place, Mohamed Mehdi Ait Midou from Morocco, 3.5 points. 7th place, Haik Dermanuelian from United States of America, 4 points. 6th place, International Master Miloš Stanković from Serbia, 4 points. 5th place, Grandmaster Dejan Pikula from Serbia, 4 points. We have two players who share the 3rd place, Grandmaster Miodrag Savic and International Master Vuk Djordjevic with 4.5 points. And I would like to call International Master Vuk Djordjevic to receive the 3rd place award. First and second place, I must say that I have never seen such a difference in the number of points in a round robin tournament. That third place has 4.5 points and second place has 7 points. This is really good achievement. And I would like to call Grandmaster Dragan Kostic for Montenegro, second place with 7 points. Finally, the winner of Grandmaster Round Robin Orbis-2 2018 tournament and GM title non holder, International Master Gukesh D from India with 7 points. Again, thank you all for participating and attending this closing ceremony, and I hope to see you all or most of you in our next events in March.
good luck.